Essa é supposed to be a secret cover right here on YouTube. And all today, I have seen nothing but positive review scores for Pokken Tournament. It was no doubt that Pokken was going to get some kind of clout praise, but Pokken is hype. Pokken is right now love. The team is throwing a huge tournament for this game. Pokken is hype, like big time. And this is major. Like, I'm looking at all this Pokken footage. I'm loving what I'm seeing here. I already pre-ordered the game. I'm just waiting for GameStop to stop being a bitch and take my money already. Living, man. But I cannot just explain it. Pokken Tournament caught my interest and it has been showing amazingly in the past, you know, few months. And I've been keeping a keen eye up on Pokken for a while. And Pokken looks gorgeous. It sounds like it is a game that all Pokemon fans need to have. I think Namco Bandai and Pokemon Company did a great job with Pokken, and the game looking so good, and it looks like everybody can agree it feels so right for Pokemon. Because you know what? People have been begging for a straight up Pokemon fighting game. And yeah, there's Pokemon Type R, Type Wild, which is a fan-made game, but now we have Pokken Tournament, which actually feels surreal. And you know what? It's an official Pokemon game, and it's so much hype. And I'm just glad that such a game now exists. And Pokemon, the Pokemon's gonna blow up big time in the tournament scene. It looks like tournament people are not, you know, like, they're loving the fact that they can have these two reused. That's great because they're gonna have one for Pokken, and they're gonna have one for the Super Smash Bros. Because if they have a tournament together, and it looks like Pokken may be the next, how can I say, thing, the next tournament game. People say, hey, Pokken's gonna die early. It looks like Pokken's getting a lot of hype. It looks like the fighting fanatics are loving it. And I'm just glad that Pokken is getting this, how can I say, this, you know, hype. I can't wait to get my hands on that game, man. And I told my buddies if it comes between Saturday or Sunday, I hope it doesn't come in Monday. But I can't wait. It's already pre-ordered. I already pre-ordered through GameStop. I can't wait for the game to come in my hands. Man, look forward to my review on Pokken. It's been a while since I've done a review, and I haven't been saying I did reviews for a long time. So it's time for me to finally get back to the objective with my first one being a Pokken Tournament. That will be sometime next week. Have a good one.